Data rights and ownership of deliverables. I want to read this section out loud because I think this is just key. It is GSA's intent that any data or deliverable created as a result of a task order under this BPA be committed to the public domain. That's great. That's working in the open, right? That's making things available as a result of the taxpayer's investment. That struck me. I don't know.
It's interesting because just the mere deliverable in this BPA is working software.
So anything that they create in the future, they're going to have that same principle, because they also talk about, in this third paragraph, you know, submitting code and submitting, you know, metadata, architecture designs, all of these things, submitting that and doing that in an open source manner. And what does that actually mean?
This provides nice guidance for anyone else who is more technical to look at the examples set by the responders to the BPA and to look at how one might, for example, apply unit testing or continuous integration or DevOps concepts to their own software development projects. And perhaps they may either improve as software engineers and or improve as providers of value to the government in the software space down the road.
Interesting. So by contributing this to the public domain, people will be able to improve upon the work product and maybe make things better, ultimately.
They'll be able to learn from it, maybe build on it. The sky's the limit once everything's open.
Right on.